Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Freshman at Emory, up and coming sophomores. My name is Desmond Pennamon, and I am your sophomore college council legislator. Now, we all see the problems that face our campus, and we all want them to change.
What are they, Desmond?
Problems such as community unity, event coordination, and large communication gaps between the students and their administrators. Now, change is a theme all too common in our United States society today. But empty rhetoric gets us nowhere. That's where I come in. I will act, and I will act quickly to change the problems that face our community. As I have already began my work as college council legislator, I have put together a council of students to help me canvass the community and find out just what problems you want fixed. You elect me, I will fix those problems with swiftness and haste. Now, it's up to you. On April 2nd, vote Desmond Pennamon, your man, Desmond Pennamon, college council sophomore legislator. Thank you. Hey, bye.